Hey guys, so this video is for my contest winner. Whoa, it's Kelly. And she wanted me to do a going out makeup and hair tutorial. So I'm gonna do that now. I tried filming this once and my camera cut off. So I already have my blush on and I have my concealer on. So you can go ahead and do that. Okay, so now I'm just gonna take black eyeliner. And when I think of going out, I think of it dark. So I'm just gonna do it really dark on the bottom, on my waterline, and underneath it too. Like that. And I'm gonna put pictures at the end of this video too so you can see it better when I'm done. So there's that. And I already have a little bit on my top lash, my top eyelid from the last video. So you're just gonna put a little bit on your top eyelid. And now I'm gonna use eyeshadow, and it's this dark grayish black color. And I'm gonna use that and white. I'm gonna mix them together and put on, and it comes out like a nice gray. Like that. And do the same on the other side. Like that. And then I am going to take just the white and put it on the inside and kind of blend it towards the middle. Like that. Then I'm gonna take the dark black, gray, whatever you wanna call it, and do the edge with it. Like that. So that's that. Okay, so now I'm gonna put my mascara on, and it's L'Oreal Paris Double Extend Mascara, the same one I usually use in my makeup videos. I'm just gonna put it on real thick. Like so. Now I'm going to do my lips and put a little bit of lip liner on. And then I'm going to use this Revlon Colorstay Overtime Sheer Lip Color. And what color is it? I don't know, it's like this pinkish color. It's 800 Sheer Blossom. So I'm going to put the color on first. And then on top of it, it has like a glittery clear one, and I'm gonna put that on top. So there's that. So I'm gonna tease my hair now, and just a few sections of it, you'll see. I'm gonna spray it with the Tresemme Extra Hold Hairspray. You wanna kinda spray a lot and tease it real good just by going back and forth with your brush. I don't do this a lot because it's not the best thing for your hair, but every once in a while, won't kill you. And you want to tease the bottom of your hair, because if you do it on the top like that, And that's gonna make the top look really messy. And I'm just gonna tease this back piece. Like that. And you can brush it a little bit to kind of smooth it out. Not press hard on it. Then I'm going to take those pieces. Just like that. And it's okay if it's not perfect because this is going to be a messy look when I'm done with it. You're going to push it forward. So it creates kind of like a poof. Now I'm going to hold it in place with some bobby pins. You could use a clip if you want, but I'm just going to use these for now. So like that. Only use 3 bobby pins and it's pretty much held it. Just going to put in one more. There's that. And you can take a comb and kind of go over it. Okay, so now I'm gonna take my straightener, and if you don't have a straightener, you can use a curling iron, and I'm gonna curl my hair. I'm gonna straighten my bangs and kind of curl them under like that. And then I'm going to curl my hair. I'm gonna take it and flip it. And just curl it like that to get these nice pretty curls. I'm gonna do a couple more and then I'm gonna finish it and show you what it looks like when I'm done. Nice and pretty. I always get people who ask me, what kind of straightener do I use? It's a Cortex. Cortex. And I got it at the mall for like $100 or $200 a long time ago. I've had it for a while. So yeah, I'm going to finish curling and then see you then. Okay guys, so I literally did that in like 5 minutes. I just curled it. I haven't touched it yet. And I'm just going to spray. Oh, got some in my eye. A little bit of hairspray in it, and then I'm going to run my fingers through it to kind of loosen it. Now, as you guys know, I have short hair, so I can only imagine that this is going to look better with people who have long hair, who have longer hair, because then it, like, the waves will kind of flow and everything. But with using a straightener, it really does give you good curls, and they last a long time, too. So that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.